waters roar out in the dark arch by the door. The willows toss their silver heads, and the phloxes in the garden beds turn grey with the time of day, and smell sweet in the rain, then die away. The miller's cat is a tabby, she is as lean as a healthy cat can be. She plays in the loft where the sunbeams rope, the sacks that backs and needles choke in the flowery dust. The wheel turns round, and the miller's wife sleeps fast and sound. There is a clock inside the house, very tall and very bright. It strikes the hour when shadows rouse, or showers make the windows white. Loud and sweet in rain and sun, the clock strikes and the wife and his eldest girl clean and cook while the mill wheels whirl. The children take their meat to school, and at dusk they play by the twilight pool. Barefoot, barehead, till the day is dead, and their mother calls them into bed. The supper stands on the clean scrub board, and the miller drinks like a thirsty lord. The one to take. She tries her needle and pins her scarf while the moon shines gold and the lamp shines off. come you back, you British soldier, come you back to Mandalay, come you back to Mandalay. Come you back to Mandalay, where the old flotilla lay. Can't you hear the paddles chunking from Rangoon to Mandalay? On the road to Mandalay, where the flying fishes play, and the tone comes up like thunder out of China across the
autumn will I
trod the upward and the downward.